एसी ऑफ है क्या? I know the song is hot and you know Sonam's really hot and but इतनी गर्मी तो नहीं हो सकती यार because of that. What is the problem? Okay, चल जाओ. Sorry, come on.
सवाल मेरा ये है कि इस गाने को अगर किसी को आप डेडिकेट करना चाहें धीरे धीरे से मेरी जिंदगी में आना तो आप दोनों किस किस को डेडिकेट करेंगे ये गीत?
यार फिलहाल मेरी जिंदगी में तो ऐसी ऐसा कोई नहीं है दैट आई कैन डेडिकेट दिस सॉन्ग टू बट जब होगा तो आई विल टेल यू.
डिटो, आई एम सिंगल एंड वेरी रेडी टू मिंगल राइट नाउ.
नहीं कोई भी हो सकता, ऐसा कुछ नहीं है कि कोई पर्टिकुलर.
आई मीन ही इज डेडिकेटिंग इट टू हिज डैड सो आई थिंक
इट्स एप्रोप्रिएट टू से वी ऑल आर डेडिकेटिंग दिस to his father.
Yeah.
But working with Sonam, how was the whole experience?
Working with Sonam was, it's my second time working with her and I think we just had a ball here. Ahmed actually had to kind of, you know, distract us from our conversations and we were laughing half the time. So it was just very joyful and I think that is what Sonam brings onto a set because she's always got that smile on her face. It's like 100 watt, you know, it radiates. And it just spreads across the ambience and just, you know, it's great fun, yeah. I like to work with her. I think we should do a film together. Yeah. Any song of mine only, which I want to recreate? I don't know, yeah. Kahona Pyare, okay, why not?
He danced really well in that. Why do you want him to dance again on it?
Right? She's happy with what we have.
I was quite happy with it.
She doesn't.